Hey, what is up, guys? It's Hearken. It's me. I'm back. Denzel Curry, Speedboat. Premiered yesterday. Probably not yesterday by the time this video is up, but yesterday still. Guys, kind of off, isn't it? Let's go. That's the start.
You free to do what you want.
I gotta count this, right?
But you don't want to put yourself in certain situations that you can't get out of, and once you get in it, ain't no turning around. So that's how I go in Cass City.
You ready to get up out of here? Make some real bread.
It's kind of tiring. I start yawning. Probably his house, bro.
Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Have your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21.
So I gotta make it past 24.
Damn.
Put a red beam to your hat like Arby's. Either go to school, go to jail, or the army. Keep a close eye on the things trying to harm me. Warn me if anybody try to...
Go to school, jail, or army. Damn.
School, go to jail, or the army. Keep a close eye on the things trying to harm me. Warn me if anybody try to swarm me. Invest in the rock, in the rock pile up. Call up, hella stacks when the bills pile up. Dollar is the only way to get the style up. Riled up, cause you motherfuckers use a dial up.
Is this a music video, or is it a... movie? What?
My dog is gone, and the result is to have my Teflon. Christian Dior and the fashion beyond.
Like I say, it goes down, like, any second it can happen. I lost friends to this, you feel me? Like brothers, so I know how I could be.
Jesus, please deliver us from evil. Please pray over all my people. What you see in life's healing.
Okay.
I don't wanna use my desert eagle.
You don't have to use it. It's fine.
Miami really molded me into the woman that I am today, Jesus. It gave me my hustle. It gave me my spirit, my heart. I don't think I would have.
Yeah, this isn't your normal music video.
I always tell people if you could survive in Miami, you could survive anywhere. With a lot of Kansas City girls that I know,
that's the hair color.
Some money. I can say that.
Pray to God I don't get repo. Didn't go to college for a free throw. People getting killed through the peephole. Have your money up before you go to war. Put the mask on like a luchador. My dog didn't make it to 21, so I gotta make it past 24. Pulling out scotch, gas all in my brain. If you fumigating my thoughts, thinking about intricate plots to get out the hood. That's when I started to jot. Not
giving the opportunity to let the devil ruin me.
I went from sticking pennies in the jar to offshore bank accounts.
Is this what the song is? Like on streaming platforms?
I'm talking big money.
Or is it just like a lot shorter?
Big guns, nigga.
More power.
You ready to get up out of here?
This is interesting.
Come forward.
Too many guns, too many sons, lost in the river of blood in these streets. Master of none, pastors and nuns, that's by my hands for the ceremony.
Jesus, please deliver us from evil.
I've never understood that. Like, drug dealing, they go into the car for 5 seconds and they're out. Doesn't that seem more suspicious? I mean, to me, it just kind of seems... You know, you suspect something. Like, why is he getting in the car for 5 seconds? The important details. This is illegal, at least.
Big talk, speedboat. Pray to God I don't get repo.
I got you, bro.
What's good, my boy?
Yeah, what do you do?
So, hey, let me get some Russian creams and some Magnums.
Why are you hesitating?
How long you been working here?
Shit, about too fucking long.
Hey, when you ready to make some real bread, come fuck with me.
Stop bullshitting, man.
I'm serious, dog. Let me know. Don't worry about that, that's you.
Damn, bro, you flexing. And now he's a drug dealer. So it starts. This is interesting. That's it, huh? Directed, damn. I can't see the name, thanks to YouTube, but we have that. Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna make a movie trailer. That's what I'm saying. Two music videos? He has two? I've only seen this one. I don't know. Yeah, that was an insane video. Damn. I like the touch here of the money flowing upwards. Just looks so epic. Sounds like great. I haven't actually listened to his new music. Only really the many years ago music. So I don't know if all his music is like this or not, but yeah, I could. I mean, it depends on how the song is. Do they cut out, like, the speeches and shit? And everything, like, it's kind of down parts? Because if so, then, you know, it might be a jam. It was a good song, definitely. And by the way, if you're wondering why I always think every song is good, I'm not really posting the ones that I don't think are good. Or, yeah, I don't know, maybe I should. Just haven't really been doing that because I don't like to spread negative light on things. But yeah, maybe I should. Maybe, I don't know, probably not. Maybe we'll see. Yes. Okay. Thanks for watch. Bye.